How do you describe your country today, Mr. President?
Let me start by commenting on the number that you mentioned in your introduction about the number of victims in Syria, which is 200,000. That's been mentioned in the Western media recently, to 400 or 220,000. That number is exaggerated. Always the West has exaggerated the numbers in Syria. Actually, it's not about whether they are hundreds of thousands or tens of thousands. At the end, victims are victims, and killing is killing, and terrorism is terrorism.